What's good, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be doing another locker video. It's been over a year since I've last done. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be showing my entire locker and my keybinds and my stats. Stats one is going to be a little embarrassing, but trust me, I have like literally only played like about 50 games this season. I've only won, like, I think maybe 10 games this season. Can't really keep track. Because I haven't played normal games that much, like, ever. I've played a few normal games this season, more at the beginning of the, like, time I started playing, but, you know. Otherwise, let's actually get in my locker, shall we? So right away, we're going to start with all my skins. So, okay, I'm already at the top. I don't know why I went like that. So I have the Frozen Love Ranger, the Frozen Legends pack, Frozen Love Ranger Raven, and Frozen Red Knight. I have Deadpool, hate this skin. Don't even know why I wanted it. I got the styles for him too. I got AIM, or A.I.M. This is the worst skin I have gotten from a battle pass ever. This was season 6. Am I not right? Yep, season 6, and my headphones keep falling off, and it is dog shit. It was a secret skin, and it was dog shit. Now we have I don't know how to pronounce it. I don't know how you pronounce it. Is it Arachne or Arcane? Whichever one. I have there. I have the max of him. Blackheart. Calamity. Maxed out. Most skins I have maxed out anyway. I did not even mean to do that. Yeah. No fuck. Max Calamity, as I was saying. I have Max Carbide. I don't have Max Catalyst, but I did quit playing a few weeks into the season. And then I played the season after. Because, you know, I hated Season X at the time. Now I miss it. Max Dire. I have Black Werewolf on, so. I have Drift. Again, maxed out, but I don't like using Max Drift because he's actually way skinnier. I think this is the one I was using. Stage 1, or was it? No, it was Stage 1 that I was using, right? Yep. Enforcer, secret skin of Season 5. Dog shit. I just bought Fate when it was last out a few days ago. Fusion, almost maxed out. I don't have this one, but come on. Same thing, just a little different. But I don't like the skin anyway, and I have never used it in game, and I'll never use it in game. This is my Maya, or Maya, whatever, however you say it. I messed up. I thought I could change it any time this season, and I was goofing around. Yeah, I know not to do that anymore. But yeah, it's not the worst. I've seen worse Mayas or Mayas, whatever. My brothers and my cousins, they would say theirs is worse than mine, but I still hate mine. But yeah, Max Hybrid. Why the fuck do I keep doing that? I always think that means close, like closing it. I have Max Hybrid, Max Lux, as you can see. I have Max Lynx. I don't want to go into it. Basically everything you can get. I'm not max Omega. I got levels like 79 in season 4, and it's a bummer because come on, who doesn't like this? That actually looks sick. Otherwise, I also got power cord, bought it like the other day, or not. No, I actually didn't buy it. I got gifted power cord. Max Ragnarok. Yeah, I don't know what's the oh, the shoulder pad over there. I have Ravage, Rose Team Leader, Max Rocks, whatever the Ruin, this dog shit thing, Max Sentinel. Well, actually, no shit, I have Max Sentinel. Fuck, I need to put the default skin back on. As you can see, Max Sentinel, but Singularity, almost all maxed out. I didn't get all 104 bytes because I don't like the fucking mask. These two are the same thing, it's just the mask. And I got all the colors, I guess, is what you call it. There's styles for her. That's actually kind of sad because I really want styles for her because I don't like this version that much. I still like it, kinda, but I don't. I wish I could at least see what the other styles were so I'd know what I missed out on, but I got Serona. I don't know why I was making her look at her bum cheeks. But yeah, I got this skin. I don't like it. I use it maybe once in a while. I haven't even used it yet, but I might use it sometime soon, actually. Fuck, now that I know that there's styles, I actually want to find out what the styles are. I did not do that. I got Max Ice King. Max this guy, the prisoner. The visitor came with these, so you can't actually get Max the visitor. You just get the visitor. I don't even have anything for him. It's the default one. I was gonna get this one and look like a gold version of Black Knight and a better version of Black Knight. But fucking idiot had to like quit playing at a certain time. I have this thing. I don't even want to talk about it. Whatever the fuck this is. War paint. Max. I'm not going into it. Okay. Purple skins and Dark Series and Star Wars. So I have Dark Bomber. Kyle, I don't know why the fuck I bought this shit, but I have Kylo Ren. This is my 8-ball. I didn't really get a high level, so that's why my corruption is not that high. I didn't get gold either. I have everything except for gold on Peely or Agent Peely. I have Battlehawk, Blue Striker. I am almost max gold on Brutus. I don't know why the fuck I got Ghost. I honestly have no clue. And I have Brutus. I have Bunker Jonesy, both styles. I have almost all of them for her. I'm missing the yellow one. And the yellow one is the same thing, except pink is yellow and no sunglasses. This shitty starter pack. Max Demi, DJ Yonder, Dusk. I really wish I actually got this version. It's so good! Anyways, I got like half this, almost half the styles for, or actually, yeah, half the styles for him. Fable, Gold Trooper, it comes with two styles. You can't unlock them, even if you could. Giddy Up, it's not a style. It's actually got a built-in emote. It's pretty shitty. I'm not gonna show built-in emotes. I'm only gonna show normal emotes. I got this thing. Again, it comes with the styles. Hollow Head, Huntress. Lieutenant Evergreen. Yeah. I think I'm ma No, I'm not maxed out on him actually. This is okay, so whatever season this guy came in, I think it was 8, right? Am I not correct? Okay, season 8. So season 8 was the first season that I had the battle pass that I didn't unlock every style or unlock. I have every battle pass that I had, I got tier 100. But not every battle pass, I got every style for skins and pickaxes or whatever. Season 8 was the season that actually started it. Season 9, I got. There's like a few styles I didn't get. No, I got every style in Season 9, actually. Everything that you could get from the battle pass. Season X, I missed probably about 50% of the styles and all that. Last season, I missed some of the really good ones. Like, for example, if this thing, or not thing, if this chick had good styles, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna see what style I like the best. If I like the default, then I don't really care. To me, the only thing that matters is if I actually like the style. Like what I, if I if so if there's two styles and the I like the default one better, I don't really care about getting the other one. Then there you go. But if I sort of like it, or if there's like five or six styles, but the default style is the only one I have, and it's one of my favorite, then I'll just keep it. There's no point of getting the other ones. Okay, on to Meowskulls, Nightshade, both onesies. I got everything in season 7, so yeah. Peely, probably my favorite skin from Battle Passes. No joke. I'm just kidding. No, not gonna lie though, I'm not bullshitting you. This used to be my favorite skin in the game. Literally, I was literally gonna. I literally told myself, never changing my skin again. Damn, did I fucking lie? Actually, my first solo duo win that I actually got a high kill game was actually with this exact skin that you're seeing right here, the white powder, again powder. That was actually my best game. I got 14 kills solo duo. Well, technically it was a solo duo. My cousin died right at the fucking beginning. Somehow we won, I don't know. We got Rapscallion, Red Strike, Red Line, Rogue Agent. Pretty well max guy, got everything but gold and ghost. Skull Trooper, this is all I got. Shadow Ops, Sergeant Winter, Rook, this guy, this bitch. I actually got like two, well, I only unlocked two styles. There's no point of even using this style. And literally, this is like my favorite skin, but the remake. And this is my favorite skin, but the reverse remake. And I actually kind of like this a little bit better than this, not gonna lie. But I still like both of them, just reverse. Otherwise, this thick dude. I'm just kidding, that dude. This thick dude. I'm just kidding, I'm not gay. But I got all the styles for this guy. I got Summit Striker, Sun Strider. What? That actually sounded similar. That's weird. Technique. The Ace. Tilted, the literal shit version of Technique, like, not even thick, man. Not even thick. By the way, I got like half of, well, I'm missing one style. But come on, if I was ever gonna use this, I would use this style with the hoodie, though. Well, actually, never mind. Bandana with not default, actually. This is my TNT. I don't know why the fuck I got Ghost. I pissed myself off this season. This guy. Trog, I got Max Vega again. I got everything in season 9. Wild, actually, I'm missing one style for X-Lord, and that's actually the only good style that I like. So I hate my life. I'm just kidding. I like the style that I'm using the best, actually, but I like the other style a lot too. Just saying, this is the Rush Lord kind of style. So Yonder, Zoe, Ripley versus Sludge. I'm missing the purple Beach Bomber, Double Cross, Disco Diva, Dazzle, PS Plus. Bright Bomber, PS Plus, Dream got gifted. This is like one of my first ever gifted skins that I got. I got Dynamo. I don't know why the fuck I bought this. It's try hard, I guess, maybe. I don't know. Insight. I actually liked this skin at the time. And I'm pretty sure I got it when it first came out. Pretty sure I got it the first time it came out. But we just got a new style for it. And it's actually sick, but I don't ever use it. I don't know why. I got Iris, Journey versus Hazard. I'm pretty sure I'm, yeah, maxed out on her. Laguna, my favorite starter back. God, it's actually good. PS Plus, soccer skin. PS Plus, ugly motherfucker. Actually, tell me this doesn't look like Avril Lavigne, I think is her name. She's like a singer. I can't pronounce her last name that good, but it's Avril. It's the French word for April, the month, by the way. She actually kinda, no joke, looks like her. The hair, nah, but the face, yeah. I just noticed that. I got Moxie. This is actually good skin. Thick. I'm just kidding. I got Mackie Master. Recon. Okay. Most people got Recon because it's an OG skin and they wanted something OG, but it's not OG anymore. I got it mostly for the sole purpose that I actually like this skin. I actually enjoy it, except I don't use it anymore. Red Nose, I got Red Nose Raider, almost everything for Remedy vs. Toxin, or just Remedy. I got Ruby, I haven't used it since I bought it. I'm actually gonna use it more though. I got Surf Rider, it's actually a really good skin. If it comes out, you should get it. PS Plus, Banner Thought, Brute Gunner, Aura, really good skin. It's actually a nice skin too. Assault Trooper, Woolly Warrior, Turkvis Riptide, Bullseye, Envoy, Jungle Scout, Maniac, Nightlight, Nogov, Scarlet Defender, Whistle Warrior. That's all my skins. Now, most of the rest, most of the other stuff, I'm just going to quickly, briefly show you it, and the important stuff, or like, cooler looking stuff, I'll actually show you. So I got the Frozen Legends stuff, and from, like, the Frozen Legends backblings, the Cage, Wings, and Shield. These are all my other backlings. There's no real backlings that I want to show you that are either rare or good. This one is actually a good backbling, and it goes really good with the two Sparkle Bitch skins, also known as Sparkle Specialist and Sparkle Supreme. Really good on Technique, the Season 4 skin. Really good on some skins. I don't know why. It doesn't make sense on half of them. Really, this style is really good with Sky. I don't know why. Hey, that rhymed. But it actually really does look good on Sky. The shittiest fucking wing back bling there is. Probably the best skateboard style in the game. Probably the best individual skateboard. I'm just kidding. No, this is probably the best, the 2020 kickflip. But this is probably like the second best because it's actually a good skateboard. The customizable shit and the customizable bitch. I don't know why I said shit and bitch. Actually, good back bling. And yeah, those are all my back blings. My pickaxes, again, I'll go over the ones that I actually enjoy using and all that. I actually haven't used this one in so long, but I really like it. I got it when it first came. I got all the Dark Bomber stuff. Everything Dark Bomber. Like, Dark Bomber's skin back bling, no shit. What the fuck else did I get? I actually have no clue. I got the pickaxe, the glider. I think that was it for the Dark Bomber. So yeah, so I got Thunder Crash. It's one of my favorite pickaxes in the game. I haven't used it like since I bought it though, and it came out like season 6. But it's a good pickaxe. If it comes back, I would definitely get this. It's a really good pickaxe. I got Candy Axe, one of my favorite pickaxes. The very top ones are my favorites actually. I got pretty well every style for this. Again, probably the best one though. I got Flawless. It's a good pickaxe. I got Rainbow Smash. Again, one of the pickaxes you should actually get. It's a pretty dope pick. And the Scythe. It's an old pick. And then I got this bad boy. Don't know what else to say. Just this bad boy. Icebreaker. Really good pick. And those are all the picks that you just got. Again, dude, I'm just going to scroll through gliders. I don't really care. And then emotes. Again, I'll just scroll through it, but decently fast. So it's not going to be like too much that you're going to see. I'm going to go a little bit faster than this when I go to emote. I'm only going to show dances. I ain't showing everything. Fuck, I got too much shit. So for dances, I have to do this one the entire time. So these are all the dances that I got. This is where I left off, by the way, basically. Those are all my dances. These don't matter, but might as well just show. I got a lot of raps, actually, but most of them, I only use animated raps because those are the only raps that are actually worth actually either buying or using. But yeah, all these wraps are animated. There's no wraps with styles, and these are what I use otherwise. I use random loading screens because I don't really give a shit. Now on to my keybinds and settings. So I was going to do just keybinds, but I just thought might as well do settings. So these are my video and graphic and advanced graphic settings. I got show FPS on, motion blur off. This is going to be a long video, by the way. This is my colorblind. I don't need that much of a colorblind strength because I don't like colorblind. It actually doesn't look very nice to me. But this is my user interface contrast. I hate looking at the contrast how it is on default. It looks like dog shit compared to this. So yeah, my brightness is 100, but I was thinking of putting it to 150, or just like putting it up a little bit more, because you can't really see that good. So actually, I'm actually gonna put it up to 105, and I'm gonna go from there. I mainly play on NA East. NA West is sometimes a little bit better, but yeah, NA East, it says 61, but it actually goes a lot lower than that. On average, I'm on like 39 ping, I would say. These are all my other settings. I'm not gonna go in depth with them. I'm just gonna say most of them I use when they like either first came out or just when I like first started playing the game. These are just for FPS boosts, the replay stuff. HUD options, I have everything turned on, and my HUD skill is 75%. This is my sensitivity. Now people are actually surprised how controller aimbot aim assist like type shit that I can do on keyboard and mouse with fucking snipers. Literally, I'm at 66.0, but I need a higher kind of sniper sense. Oops. I need a higher kind of sniper sense, but I was actually thinking of lowering this, which I'm actually going to do. Because it needs to be high, but it shouldn't be too high. Like, you know what I mean? This stuff probably doesn't even fucking matter, but I'm just gonna lower this anyway. Those are my controller settings. If you want to see them, then here you go. But I don't play controller, so I used a less aim assist strength because it actually annoys my sensitivity too much. 3D headphones for some reason is off. These are all my audio settings, and these are my keybinds. So I'm using double movement keybinds. This I use with my pinky and my thumb. And yeah. Some of these keybinds I've heard are the stupidest thing ever, but I'm just used to what I'm used to. I never rotate buildings, so that's why it's right shift. My ping, I actually use my middle mouse button as a weapon thing, so yeah. Honestly, I'm gonna change my binds up a little bit, but these are basically them for now. I'm actually gonna change this back to N. No, not M. N. So this is gonna be N. This is gonna be something else. And M is actually going to be my other double movement. There you go. So from here on, this is my carry is V, and that's also my side grade. And these are all my other things that really don't matter. Don't matter too much. And yeah, that's all my settings. Did I forget something? Oh yeah, I'm gonna might as well put repeat last emote on something. Fuck it, dude. Comma. All right, now these are my locker and all that. None of my stats. Now, the last time I actually got a trophy or whatever or this thing was actually in a live stream 23 days ago. Now my replays. This is actually probably my sickest replay. I'm not gonna play the entire thing because it's gonna take too long. But I actually did get a 16 kill win. It was in a. What was it in? It was in a duo squad, I think. Or is it a squad? I can't remember because it was a little while ago. But these are my solo stats. Oh, actually, the leaderboard's changed a lot. Oh my god. These are my friend leaderboards. Just, you know. So these are my solo stats. I got 36 wins. These are my top 10, 25. I got more kills than matches played, which is actually the good thing, but I don't play solo that much. So yeah. I got a little bit less wins in duo, all my stuff. And in squad, I haven't really played squad that much actually. It's one of my least favorite to play because 1500, 1800, and 1400. So I've actually played squads the least. But it's kind of strange to think 1400 matches played, only this many wins. Like in total, what's my win ratio out of all of that? It's like trying to figure out the difference between a green and a red apple, except you're colorblind. Or you just see black and white, you know? But those are all my stats. There's nothing else to show you, not really. I'm pretty sure that's everything. All my settings. I got all my settings. Everything I want up there. And if you guys were curious, that's my arena points. Okay, I'm done. Put it back on creative because I play creative. This was a long ass fucking video. I might make a few cuts and all that. I hope you enjoyed my like. Oh, and just saying, the total amount of my locker. I'm gonna put it in the title actually. The total amount of my locker is about close to $1,000. So it's about 800, maybe $900. I will find that out and put it in the title. If you watched the entire thing through, hopefully you did. I will actually hope you did because I actually need people to watch. But otherwise, peace out, guys.